Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. On today's video is how to form that bob shape with your hands. If you are a new subscriber, welcome to the family, and to my old subscribers, thank you for always coming back. So guys, let's get started. So guys, this was how the hair looks after braiding, trimming and cutting to my desired length, as you can see in this video. So the first thing I did was to get my boiled water ready in a cup, and I went ahead to dip the tips of the braids in the boiled water and gently curve with my hands as seen in this video. Guys, when doing this, do it gradually and make sure all the tips of the hair are deep in the boiled water. Please, when doing this, you just have to be extremely careful not to burn your hands, because this water is boiled and very hot. So you just keep on doing the same thing until you are done. Guys, we are done. I went ahead to spray some spray gel and oil sheen on the hair, and right now my wig is ready to be slim. Please guys, if you love this video, give me a thumb up, and if you are yet to subscribe to my channel, please kindly do, and I will see you all in my next video. I love you all.